Let's create a new document in Photoshop. There are two ways you can do that. You can use the keyboard shortcuts or the file menu. Through the file menu, you can go File, New, or you can also go Command N or Control N. In Photoshop, we have different presets for creating new documents, from recent to save to photo to print, as well as to web and mobile. In this case, we're going to create a web mockup. So let's click on Web, and we are going to choose Web Large, second one here, and at the very bottom here, click on Create.